Moment at FIFA, we have three things in our mind, and here they are in order of priority. First, health. Health has to come first in all that we do. Second, the second is to see how we can best help the football community in this hour of need. And third, as life has slowed down, we have to see how we can use this moment to reflect and to think about the future. On our first priority, our principle, the one we will use for our competitions and encourage everyone to follow, is that health comes first. I cannot stress this enough. No match, no competition, no league is worth risking a single human life. Everyone in the world should have this very clear in their mind. It would be more than irresponsible to force competitions to resume if things are not 100%. If we have to wait a little longer, so we must do so. It's better to...
Uma mensagem que eu tenho que abrir a janela. Queria agradecer a todos os fãs do Zenit que votaram em mim. Estou muito feliz mesmo. Obrigado por tudo e tamo junto. Fiquem! Thank you.
very much. Good everyone.
Babylon. Hey, can you tell us wake up earlier and make sure you look alright as well?
Bro.
Do your hair at least, bro.
Morning.
Nabi.
Nabi lad. Dodge away.
Nice to see you, Sadio.
How are you guys?
Sadio, mate.
I think,
Sadio, you can just take pictures on one day saying, oh, you know, look like you run different places and stuff, and then you send them in the morning.
Ginny, you don't train. I'm sure you don't train.
The records.
This is going to save a lot of our employees. So on behalf of the 20,000 plus strong Scripps family, thank you, Creed.
With you guys, you know, I feel for you. That's why we're here. So good luck.
Thank you. Awesome.